What's the point of this show? When I got out of the Marine Corps, I needed a job. You know, basically I spent one third of my life working in that prison. I didn't enjoy it at all. But believe it or not, my shot at getting in the business came from that prison. So you're gonna go along a journey with me of taking this $5 million company, and we're gonna give this a shot to get to an eight-figure company. How am I gonna do it? I'm gonna be the teacher, I'm gonna be the student, I'm gonna be the poorest guy in the room at meetings. I'm gonna be a guy in the room that has the least amount of knowledge on a lot of topics. As you follow me, you're gonna see me doing things that people don't wanna do. You're gonna see me doing things that are outside of the norm, outside of the box. So once again, I'm gonna be the student. At times, I'm gonna be the teacher. So take a look. Probably the worst job of my entire life. So now we're talking about how we're gonna go to an eight-figure business. Thanks, guys. We'll catch up with you soon.